Alright guys, so today we're going to be cleaning a chain with an ultrasonic cleaner. I'm going to fill it up mostly with just Dawn dish soap water. That's warm, I warmed it up a little bit. Going to put a little bit of degreaser in here. This is just like that Zep, you know, citrus degreaser that you can get at the hardware store. I'm going to fill up the cleaner to the fill line. So we're just gonna put all that in there now. All right, so here's the chain I just broke off of the bike. And just for some context here, this chain, I would consider it clean because the last time that I rode the bike, I cleaned it with this stuff when I was done. What I do here is we take our chain and then we put it in the ultrasonic cleaner. Right, and I put that guy down in here, and then open this guy up, and I've got my master link. I'm gonna put my master link in there, close it back up. Okay, so we got the chain submerged in the ultrasonic cleaner, right? I've got it plugged in over here. We'll do like 10 minutes of ultrasonic cleaning. I'm gonna turn the ultrasonic cleaner on, and we're gonna wanna put the top on there, right? So let's turn this thing on. Okay, so that just got done. 10 minutes of ultrasonic cleaning, and it looks pretty murky in there. Okay, so I'm just gonna kinda jiggle it a little bit, get some of that dripping stuff out of there. So we can see that it's pretty clean. All right, so I just kind of took some shop towels and the chain in my hand, and I just kind of ran the chain through the shop towels, kind of wiggling a little bit. And so this is what I was able to wipe off of there, which there's still a good amount of stuff that you can see there, but by chain standards, you know, that's a pretty clean chain, but we want it even cleaner. So we're gonna put it back in there, and it's actually looking pretty dirty. All right, so I just dumped all the stuff out. I'm gonna wipe this out. Okay, so this time, before I dumped the liquid into the cleaner, I tried spraying the chain with this little bit, so we'll see how that works. I'm not using any citrus degreaser this time.
Very
Okay, so the third round of ultrasonic cleaning is done here. We're gonna open this guy up and get some of these suds out of the way. So this third time, I can see a little bit of stuff kind of floating around, but I would say for the most part, the chain was probably clean enough after 10 minutes or two sets of 10 minutes is probably more than enough to clean it.